Hello, everybody. Welcome back to our continuing playthrough of the Battle for Wesnoth. Load up our end of day. And we have a dragon, so sexy, yeah. And our scenario. Years pass every summer. By the time the mountainous paths and high passes shed their wintry gowns of snow, the Lich sends his soldiers to attack the orcs, removing all human and elven and dwarven patrols that impede them. Every year the undead inflict some damage before being repelled. The Lich sometimes wonders if his endeavors are not but a fruitless crusade, but then again, so what's life? Unlife? Death? Nothing has ever given his existence meaning, and yet he still persists. For what? Reason and purpose? He needs none. Philosophy only begets misery. Violence and savagery have always been the essence of his existence. A conviction that he only embraced more wholly in undeath. Better to simply kill without deliberation, without consideration. He has never been one for regrets. Rumors circulated of a lich who preys on scouting patrols, a hero gathering his loyal troops to him, decides to put an end to the evil. Oh boy. We are circling the Swamp of Dread. We have finally found you, Lich. Long have we heard of your abominable deeds, ensnaring the living with your dark sorceries, molding them into your slaves. Your wretched unlife ends here. Wow, we have turned. Life or death, it is all the same. There are always those who try to kill me. Ever do they fail. No turn limit. Ooh. Control all of our troops. Killed all my ghosts. Charger's at max level. I did not know this, but I found out that if you hit the U key for undo, it will send him back. So the charger's at max level. I want to keep him in storage. Dragon. Level 4, baby. He's pulling out level 2. Alright, so let's get everyone moving. I'd like to try and raise up a lucky court since I don't have turn limits. And bats. Thank you. to figure out what's in the pool. Actually, let's not do that. Let's not get the dragon killed by accident. Undead, come forth. Bats. Skeletons. Our mighty army. Odds are we're going to be fighting more than one person here. Next, we're not moving. Dragon. Very foolish to come out this far, buddy. I killed my earlier high level bat. I'm very upset about that. See what this dragon can do. Thirty-one, baby. Talk about a beatdown. killing my ghosts. Back the ghost. Glib, glib. A cuttlefish, perhaps I shall make it to my pets. That she'll kill me. Okay, that was a high level skeleton. Of health left. 15 or 12. Dang it. Ooh. Nice. I think we got a raid, so we'll pull out a shadow. You need health. Nice. Alright, so they're all going this way. Can't see around this stupid thing. So they've got a nice battle line going. Oops, undo. Get in there, drain him. Get your glorious XP. Thank you. next. You're gonna heal. You're done healing. Let's see, you go after that guy. You run away. As much as I'd love to backstab somebody. Don't know where you think you're going, but hopefully it's in the arms of the waiting undead. Curses, she got away. Spent all the energy getting the undead there. Just to have curses, she got away. Dang it. Wanted to level up one of my people. Killing my people! gotta pull out another ghoul. Don't you realize how hard it is to level people? Get another wreath going. Nice, we've got a blood bat. Of course, we killed an undead. Glorious farming for XP. I'm trying to kill him. Unfortunately, it doesn't always work out. What did I select? No. Thank you. Hi. Victorious. I'm going to be saving it here for the end of the day. Thanks for all of you stopped by. Be sure to like, subscribe, whatever your situation is.